Annapolis police are investigating two separate shootings on the same street in less than 12 hours. The first happened in the 1200 block of Madison Street around 7 p.m. Sunday night. No victims were found, but then overnight, police responded for shots fired in the 1100 block of Madison Street. Police found cars that were struck by bullets, but no one was hurt. Anyone with information asked to call Annapolis Police.